guys, what's up? It's Zara.
This song is dedicated to a few people we've lost along the way. A few people I've lost along the way. So this song is for you, Anthony Ogazi. But especially for my young sister, Margaret Mary Joseph, aka Zara.
You were my homie, my friend, my little sister. I never thought that I'd see the day when you leave me. And I remember when you would come over to record a song while we drink a little something, ready to make the beat bump. And I was proud of you, you were doing your own thing. Though I never told you, cause I was caught up with my thing. I saw your videos, heard some of your songs, something I couldn't ignore. I can't believe what I heard when I got that phone call. Dr. Frabs telling me that you're gone. Something really felt so wrong. You were supposed to grow old with us, but God had chosen you to move on to the other side.
And it hurts
thinking of you.
It hurts.
I still listen to your voice notes, remind me of you. Joy comes with the pain, cause I know that where you are, it'll never rain. Cause you are a daughter, a queen, a sister, a friend. So beautiful, talented, right to the end, and still give the life that we miss. If I had a wish, it'd be to see you. Now you're
gone away.
Forever in my mind, we miss you.